Again, baby. All right.
Hey, 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 hey off was late for number 89.
Charles Allen.
Tackle made by number 34. Curtis Deluxe. First down, rather. Ball at A&T, 35-yard line.
I had my phone on defense. Go ahead, James.
offensive line. Post the baggie. Brings up second and 10 for the Rattlers.
Okay.
Ball is down on the 11-yard line. NAA 90.1 FM.
Especially when they're up there. All right, now. When we are, what we may want to do is get it on the when you bring it on, run in tight for Mason. And if you want somebody in particular, don't you be afraid to call him on email. Okay, baby? But you're doing a good job. It's not giving anything to you.
No return.
go.
Number 12 on the keeper.
Hey, Coach Jimmy, we may go some double teams.
Back deep
to
the rattler.
Get ready.
Number 2,
to loosen up.
Isaac Brown.
Don't be missing back there. Get the ball, hit him.
Ball is down at A&T, 38-yard line. The Rattlers will take over. First and 10.
Tell Charlie to get off the line. Oh, shit, why they gonna stop us? Kiss my ass. TV timeout.
Timeout.
There wasn't gonna be any. Hopefully it's hit the twin legs. Maybe holding though.
Follow the
oh, hold it on.
Thank you.
to settle down and your play action out of your throw, and use your red, but I'm scared of that with the play action with them coming. Double tree and slide is your best bet. Then when you go other stuff, you're ready to go with the quicks.
Amari Dix on the carry.
Stuff, okay? Man, he can't hear me?
Tackle made by number 11.
Quinn, can you hear me?
Levi Brown.
Coach Black, can you hear me?
Down to the 10-yard line. Florida A&M.
can't be jumping now.
Coach.
pass incomplete. The intended for number two, Isaac Brown.
Be third.
Isaac Brown.
Timeout.
If we kick him out, that would be about a 49-yard kick. And we got the wind behind us. All right. That's a first down.
Pass complete to number 89, Marco Junius. Brings up another first down for the Rattlers. First and 10 on the A&T 19-yard line. Pass is incomplete.
Yeah, let's kick it right now. Kick it right now.
Intended for number 88, Allen.
Damn, he threw a dangerous pass, though.
And the Rattlers will attempt a field goal. On for the field goal attempt.
Yeah.
Number 15, Juan Vasquez. Jason Horton. Second down for the Rattlers. Pass in and out of the hand of number 89, Marcus Junius.
Cold and don't
number
Okay, you know what your scheme is, right? So you like that duel, right? You talk to the receivers and just tell them, hey, guys, we got to go, man, because we can pull this thing out. Okay, that's good enough, buddy. Just keep doing what you're doing. You're doing a good job.
Thank you. by number 30, O.J. Pass pick up leak. Intended for number 2, Isaac Brown. Charles Allen.
Sure
was it? 5 yard line. Pass nearly picked off by number 24, Montrell Pittman. Marco Johnson. Pass is complete to number 2, Isaac Brown. First down, Florida A&M. Center for number 84, Jamar Bow.
Do we need to get Obunga in there? It's the second down, James. Second and 10.
Give up the middle to number 6, Kelsey Lourdes.
Plus, we can't run on those guys anyway. God, no.
Brings up a 3rd and 8 for the Rattlers.
What do you got, James. What do you got?
Touchdown, Rattlers.
Okay, Quinn, good work there, buddy. Receivers are, did he miss it?
The kick is up, and it is no good. So, with 6 minutes,
all right, Quinn,
20 seconds left to go.
All right, keep on doing what you're doing.
Back deep for the Lennon Nesbitt.
Okay, Quinn, now we got Bunga now. All right. Go with what you got right now. Okay.
Murray takes on the carry.
Yes. Do we have 12 out there?
One, Jamal Jones brings up a fourth down.
Right. We need to score because that win's going to be in our face the last quarter.
Close 10.
Receivers in the area.
Thrown out of bounds by the quarterback. Pass incomplete. There are flags on the play. Preliminary indication, pass interference. Catch is made.
Yeah.
By number 88, Charles Allen.
Don't line up so close to the sideline.
Second and four for the Rattlers.
They're not coming. They're not coming.
Pass incomplete. Intended for number two, Isaac Brown. Second and 10 for the Rattlers.
Keep Devo out for a while. See what happens. They got a 4-1.
Yeah.
And those safeties are back. Nobody's got Buck and Stubb not coming. Put OJ in.
it takes on the carry. Brings the ball out to the 15-yard line.
Two more. Okay, now, when they get both safeties back, Buck and Stubb are not coming.
It'll be first and 15
so
for the Aggies.
So you read those safeties, you'll know that Buck and Stubb may be threatening the
yard line.
But they ain't coming. Right. Exactly. But read those safety. They'll let you know if you got to hurry up and get rid of that ball. Okay? But you're calling a great game, too. You're doing good, buddy.
Murray takes on the carry.
Okay, Quinn.
Takes the ball out across the 10
go to work,
to the 12-yard line.
Okay, Quinn.
Tackle made by number 24, Carlos.
He's coming out.
Murray takes on the carry. Takes on the carry, stops short of the first down. Brings up a.
Yes. Saquon Dow limping.
Rattlers. pass to complete. Intended for number 89, Marco Jr. Third and goal for the Rattlers. Jamal Jones. Second and 10 for the Adrian. carry. Gain of 8 on the play. Number 28, Adrian Parks on the carry. Tackle made by number 5, Alex Fortson. Frees up the... on their own 20-yard line. 11 minutes.
was it a roll or he just ran over there?
Brings him a third down for the Rattlers.
Walking. What's that tempo of Coach DB behind when he get him over?
Number 30, O.J. Marchbanks on the carry. Gain of 9, second and 1 for the Rattlers. Pass is complete. Number 88, Charles Allen.
Hope it ain't holding. Yeah. So foul penalty on the. I wasn't looking at the ball. Oh, he didn't try to cut him. He did that last time.
Ball is marked out of bounds at the A&T 21-yard line. Thank you. Elijah Brown on the carry. Tackle made by number 61, Cody Mathis. And number 21, Jason Horton. To number 88. Catch is made by number 14, Cedric James.
Devo is
first down, Florida A&M. Catch is made by number 84, DeMar Bow.
We got it.
Gain of five, second and five for the Rattlers. Ball on the A&T 34-yard line. Tackled by number 87.
But it's worse when you stop and come back.
Timothy Blow.
No, they outrun the guy.
First down, Florida A&M. By number 23, Eddie Ravenel.
We don't work out if
second down for the Rattlers. 5 minutes, 44 seconds left to go in the game. Line.
The wizard says one. What? The wizard says one.
Number 17. Quinn Gray on the keeper.
Down by 13.
In 5 minutes, 21 seconds left to go in the contest. The Aggies of North Carolina A&T 35, the Rattlers of Florida A&M. Kick is up, and it's good. 5 minutes and 2 seconds left to go in homecoming to K-1. flag on the play? First and goal, Aggies. Ball now on the 12-yard line. Pass that complete. Set up for number 88, Marcus Bryson. Brings up second and goal for the Aggies. Second and goal for the Aggies. Ball on the Florida A&M 12-yard line. Pass complete to number 3, Booker Washington. Takes the ball down to the 8-yard line. WFMY and Time Warner at Cat. Third and goal for the Aggies. For the Rattlers. Ball on their own 18-yard line. Back deep for the Aggies, number 34, Curtis DeLoach. Ball is kicked out of bounds. At the Florida A&M 45-yard line, where the Aggies will take over first and 10. Going on the field following today's game. Thank you. Number 3, Williams on a carry. Takes the ball up across the 30 to the 32-yard line. First and 10, Rattler.
All right, guys, let's get ready for next week.
And for the third year in a row.